Welcome to Warn. Today's news is Big Bang News. India's AMCA 5th Gen Stealth Fighter project could be completed in 2019-20. We recently contacted our source in HAL who is working with AMCA project, and we asked him about the comments made by ADA chief recently about the timeline. He said that 2025 is the timeline given, which is correct, but what our so-called journalists forgot to mention was that 2025 was not initial year but actually was the deadline given by MOD to ADA to make AMCA operational within the force. Though he said that AMCA's naval variant won't come before 2025, prototype. But the main AMCA variant, which is meant for Air Force, is definitely coming in 2019 as a prototype for its first flight. ADA modified the designs of AMCA, which is the final design stage. Now ADA-HAL is making one model of AMCA for various tests related to stealthiness, which would happen before the end of this year. This test will be the final procedure of AMCA before building its prototype, which would start from 2018. We also tried to get status of all components development and we succeeded. Here's the update of AMCA's components current status. 1. Design and stealth character work is complete, started in 2008, finished in 2017. 2. ADA is working on composites and control, started in 2010 and will finish in 2018. 3. GE 414 or Kaveri K9 engine or other Kompany equivalent engine will use in prototype. ADA will get sample engines by 1st 2019. 4. ADA avionics and equipment team will working in process and it will be finished by 2018. 5. Radar, EW and EC, cockpit, sensors is in process and finalized by 2019. Thanks for watching. Please like and share. Please comment your opinion for this news. Press subscribe button for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.